right now, Bitcoin, especially on the monthly, because it's big, it's literally about to cross below.
And it keeps dropping.
And yeah, on the weekly chart, because you got to see on the bigger perspective, because
people need to focus on this RSI. Once this RSI breaks that previous low, and then that previous low, that's it. Bitcoin's toast. It's that simple.
And this is why I love DMI, because it's facts of a feeling. It tells you what the direction, first letter, most important. It doesn't talk about price. It doesn't talk about this and that and then this narrative and that bullshit. No. Direction. Change of direction. That tells you, listen, shit's about to happen. Now, you can be wise and understand there's a shift of direction, or you try to be smart and be like, nah, this and that, and be hopeful, and this is cool. This is what they call the top like that, because it's not supposed to feel like it's going to happen.
All right, so check this out. This is why it's important to stack indicators, right? RSI literally measures the return streams over time. So if price is moving a certain way and the RSI is leaning, for example, let's say right now it's reading 35.76 and the last low was 35.21. So if price is giving you a reading lower than 35.21 at this present moment in time, like from here moving forward, that means that Bitcoin is about to break its most recent low. And that's a mathematical fact. That's how prices work. That's a second order effect. So for those of you looking to get short Bitcoin on the trader side, that's what you look for, because that's how the markets work. Once that low gets obliterated in the RSI, you're going to get a lower low in the MACD, and you're going to get the DMI to line up with all of that, because that's exactly how you stack indicators.
And you can see how DMI already crossed. So orange is higher than blue, which means the selling pressure is higher than the buying pressure. So
you've seen it before already.
It's about to explode. And this is why also, because this is a big change, you want to do a higher time frame to really see. It's like those people looking at an hourly chart, this and that. No. You got to go daily or you got to go weekly, because this is a big potential trend change. So that's why
I need
the sign well.
So check it out. Let's talk about the orange. Look at how elevated the orange is.
It literally just
versus every other point in time.
Yeah. The last time it crossed this high was like a month ago.
The last time it touched this high was January 25, and before that...
And better yet, to make it more clear...
September 2020.
Can you switch to weekly, please? Because for Bitcoin, I think to really people to understand trend change, I look for confirmation. Look at that.
It's just getting started.
And again, back to what I just said earlier. Every time blue goes and cross red, it's very powerful. At the moment it crossed back down, which it already did, it's death from there.